The thyroid is econormal and has numerous tiny hypoechoic areas. The echogenicity index is around 20%. None of these discrete areas correspond to true pathological nodules. The left lobe has a similar presentation. This pattern may correspond either to autoimmune thyroiditis or Graves' disease. The vascularization is extremely increased. This is the so-called vascular inferno. This is a very characteristic sign of Graves' disease.